because we do have a lot more margin, and that's something which is distinctive to us because we're not anywhere near temperature limits for short terms for anything. We just let things heat up until you get to a melt point and you stick in a lot of negative reactivity. You have hundreds of hours before you even get one in a million type failures at 1600 C if you've operated it at low enough temperatures on this. There's a